Let us now study the effect of nuclear mass on different parameters of hydrogen atom. As we already studied in previous section that if nuclear mass is accounted, we can use the concept of reduced mass of electron which is revolving around the nucleus. So we can directly state for calculation of any parameter of hydrogen atom in Bohr model. As we have studied about Bohr model, we are applying the same concept in Bohr model. We can simply state for calculation of any parameter of hydrogen atom in Bohr model, we can replace the mass of electron by reduced mass for accounting the mass of nucleus. Like if we talk about the radius of nth orbit in case of hydrogen atom, we can directly write the radius of nth orbit expression is given as n square h square by 4 pi square k z e square m. Here m is the mass of electron. Now we can simply state if mass of nucleus is accounted, then we can replace Me by the reduced mass of electron, which is given as mu E is equals to Me multiplied by Mn divided by Me plus Mn, where Me is the mass of electron and Mn is the mass of nucleus. So in this situation, if we replace Me by the reduced mass of electron, the radius of nth orbit finally can be given as n square h square by 4 pi square k z e square mu, which can be written as Me multiplied by Mn divided by Me plus Mn. This will be the expression for radius of nth orbit. And in this situation, if we substitute the value of constants, so we know the value of h square by 4 pi square k e square Me, this can be substituted as 0.529, and the term which will left over will be Me plus Mn divided by Mn multiplied by n square by z angstrom. So this will be the expression which we are going to use for radius of nth orbit and hydrogen atom if we account the mass of nucleus. And similar to this, for various hydrogenic atoms, we can find out all the basic parameters by using Bohr model by replacing the mass of electron by its reduced mass.